He will die anyway. What is the point of pretending? What kind of life could he live?
Ragnar's right. Asak, this child will never walk. You must put him out to die. Thank you for your good advice. But I would rather die myself than take it.
I thought your legs were a weakness.
I was wrong.
Your legs are giving you a strength. A strength that even your brothers don't have.
Use your anger intelligently. And I promise you, my son, that one day the whole world will know and fear.